we're going to move on. You know that this show would not be a show without the plays of the week. That's right. We've got the best plays East Texas has to offer. You better look out. Big Zach's in the middle for those 10-year-olds. Javion's running that rock. We've got Chargers. We've got Tigers. We've got everything. Throw it, foot it, Bucky!
Right about now, you're about to be possessed by the sounds of MC Rawface and DJ EZ Rock.
It takes two to make it. Bro, we're on.
Oh. Hey, I'll tell you what. You can't get better than those top plays. I tell you, did you see Coach Byron running down the sideline? Running, rolling, rolling. Somebody ought to give him a game ball. Hey, I guess you're wondering why I got the pink. That's right. Breast Cancer Awareness Month is in full swing. That's right. Pink ribbons, pink guitar, pink bag, pink ribbon. That's right. We're pink all over the place this month. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Ladies, get tested. Early detection is the key. We're very serious about that around here. But we're not talking about it. We're out of time. We've got to get out of here. That's right. This is your man, Afro Jenkins. We've got to head up the Benson Lynch. That's right. We're taking on a bride. And to remind you, next week, we're going to have a mega show. Mega show. Mega show. That's right. We're going to have a footage from the bride. Honey Red's going to be there. Co-bottles. Yours truly. Cocktails. Obama. Everybody's going to be there. I'll tell you what. This is your main man on the mic. That's right, the bro with the bro, award-winning anchor man, Afro Jenkins. Until next week,